What's up, guys? Mike with Off-Road Family Adventures. Just picked up the Mojave from a local place in Tampa called Red Scorpion Fabrication. He just redid the gears for me. It's just something I can do it, but I really didn't want to. So I went from the stock 410 gears to 513s. So I actually right now have just put 2 miles on it since I picked it up. So I've got to go through the 500-mile break-in period, which take care of that. Probably by next week, I'll update this video and put it all together. But the reason for doing the 513s over to 410 is the last trip that I did, I was carrying a 16-foot trailer with four ATVs on it, four quads. And I couldn't get, I was averaging 10 miles to the gallon. You know, it's a Jeep, so who cares about the mileage? But I couldn't get over fifth gear. You know, I was struggling. Maybe going downhill, I could hit sixth. But fifth gear was it. And even without a trailer, I wouldn't hit seventh or eighth most of the time. Seventh, if you're really just cruising along on a straight road, not too much of an incline, and then take your foot off the gas a little bit, you might hit seventh. Never hit eighth. Not with the, you know, I've got the 3.5-inch metal cloak lift, 37-inch tires. But right now, I am at 35 miles an hour, just taking it real easy, and I'm in eighth gear. So, yeah, that never happened before. So I've got my eighth gear back. I'm looking forward to seeing what this thing does. Because I can already tell, even without really stepping on it much, I've got a lot of power back. So I'm interested to see the mileage. I don't really care too much about gas mileage. I know a lot of people do. Why'd you buy a Jeep? But I'm really interested to see when I get this break-in period done on how this thing tows, what gear I am able to get in and versus gas mileage and so on. So I'll keep you guys updated. I'll probably post this video and then a follow-up to it after that. But yeah, I'm real happy with it. This is the second Jeep that I've had done by Red Scorpion as far as the gears. I always do my own lifts and everything. I do everything else on my Jeeps, but I don't want to do the gears because I don't have a lift to put it up on. Those crush rings are a pain in the ass. So I let them do the gears. I do everything else. I've done everything else on this Jeep. But yeah, I'll let you guys know, and I'll throw a link in the description where to find this guy. He's fantastic, so get him while you can. Anyway, next video will be after the break-in period of the 513s, and see how it does. See if I recommend the 513s. I didn't want to go with 488s because everybody that did the 488s said they wish they had gone 513s, so I just want to get it over with. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to click subscribe. It'll help this channel out and help me start or keep making videos. See you later.